because I like learning about past events and how all of the stuff came together to today, how it is now.
Math, because it's like the easiest.
English, probably because, you know, everybody around the world uses English every single day. So it's like, if you don't know English, what are you going to do?
Pretty much history, because, I don't know, I find it interesting to learn about the past.
History. I mean, I finished it in sophomore year, but I really enjoyed it. Almost every class that I was in, the teachers were real good.
Math, because, I don't know, it really just intrigues me, and I feel like it's something that I'm good at, so I enjoy it.
English. Because that is the first one that has come to my mind, and it's English. I speak English. I know English. I think English.
Math, because I got Georgie and Georgie's bomb.
I believe it's art because it allows me and other people to be creative in their own way.
We appreciate our school and we have a lot of pride in it.
Sports. And, you know, our athletic director and all the athletics is just handled so well, and I probably think that's the best thing about lacrosse.
Talking to everyone, because, like, if you're out of school, you're not really choosing to talk to everyone that you talk to in school.
Just seeing all the people, because after this, you're not going to see 50, 75% of these people anymore. So it's just nice hanging out with them here and now.
We're all just, like, different. I feel like not everybody fits in with each other, and I like that we're all different. We all have our own sort of ways.
The people there, they're cool.
That I get to see more people, I don't know.
Coming up, the DC trip in January for the president inauguration.
I got here. You doubted me. What's good?
To stop acting like I'm like a little kid.
Sometimes they still treat me like I'm 10 or 11 when, you know, I'm almost 17. 1 year away from being technically grown, so.
Probably thank you for everything they give me and all that.
How grateful I am that they're my parents, because I have a good life. So I just tell them how grateful I was.
How good of a job they've done as parents, and how loved they are and how special they are, because I don't feel like they're told that enough.
You're welcome.
That I appreciate them.
That I learned a lot.
Probably not to fall behind, because it's really hard to catch back up. And just stay at a steady pace throughout high school.
Don't trust anybody. Nobody.
And not let everybody be your friend, because not everybody is going to be your friend, especially when you're, you know, on top. Because you could be on top today, and then at your worst tomorrow, people will leave you when you're at your worst.
It's better to have, like, a couple friends rather than a lot, like, that are not true.
You're going to come across people that are not the realest people. So you gotta choose wisely and have better judgment to know who you're gonna hang out with.
To accept yourself and accept others as they come, because I feel like that's important too. Like, going throughout life, you should always, like, I don't know, have some love for yourself and love for others.
College is real. Juniors, listen up. It's gonna punch you in the face senior year. Senioritis exists. Hit me like a bus. And that your test scores do matter, so maybe you should study for the SAT.
To keep my friend group small.
Working with other people, even though that you don't like.
To chill out on us in senior year and let us enjoy our last year of high school.
It's really annoying when you ask to go to the bathroom and they don't let you.
You need to spend more time on certain subjects instead of going straight on to new things. Like, if we learn something that week, we should spend the whole week learning it instead of taking a quiz on it the next day after we just learned it.
Thanks, and not as much homework.
The curriculum is a little out of whack right now, but y'all are doing your best with what's given to you, and you're real great at your jobs, and I just wanted to let y'all know that.
They're respected and liked, because I feel like they're showing a lot of disrespect and not really as much kindness as they deserve.
Just because I'm valedictorian doesn't mean I don't make mistakes.
Less homework.
Thank you for teaching me. I respect for what you guys are doing, and I hope you guys have a good day.
Junior year, when we beat Woodhaven and our student section rushed the field, it was a pretty awesome moment.
Like homecoming, Spirit Week.
The lip sync last year when I came out as Drake and did the Hotline Bling.
Prom of last year, that was phenomenal. Dancing underneath of an airplane and just spending it with my friends and listening to music throughout the entire museum while I explored. It was great.
Filming in Vogue, because that's pretty much the only thing I can remember. Wait. Oh yeah, and I'm an NHS, so getting inducted in the NHS was pretty cool.
Into all these fun events like prom, homecoming, and a New York trip in my freshman year.